The capping machine uses a servo motor to drive the capping head, which applies torque to the cap to tighten it onto the jar. The cap elevator feeds caps into the capping head, while the clamping belt holds the jar in place during the capping process. This results in a tightly sealed jar with a professional finish.